this border wall that is separating Mexico and America is my story. Both of my parents crossed illegally back in the 80s for a better life for themselves and for me. I'm a product of my parents' risk and persistence and hope. I was born in America, but my whole life I always knew that I was lucky. I was lucky in the sense that I was born in America, have a US citizenship, and speak English, and have an opportunity to go to college. And I took advantage of all of that. On the media, the wall is looked at something scary, something negative. But when I go to the wall, there is so many messages about positivity, about hope, about resilience, about love. I also talked to this man who arrived a few months ago, and he sleeps by the border, dreaming one day that he will make it into America. I want to leave the rest of the video of a glimpse of what it's like to walk alongside the wall border, see all the beautiful art installations and messages, and see how it ends in the Pacific Ocean. So I will leave you to experience the wall.